Human digestive system. Come on everyone, let's label the human digestive system. We put our food in the mouth, and it passes through the esophagus, and it goes down to the stomach, and this is how digestion begins. Pancreas, gallbladder, and the liver are the other parts help digestion. Large and small intestines, and the last of the system is the anus. Mouth, esophagus, stomach, pancreas, gallbladder, liver, large and small intestine, anus.